Rusher! We're still out!
One more!
Shooter!
One down, baby!
I'm back, I'm back, I'm here!
Back it up!
Rotate. Good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down. Number three. Number 26. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. First free throw is good. He's off on the second.
At least they have the advantage, but if they don't get a stop here, set it up. This free throw could prove to be a killer.
Thompson outside.
Great porous defense down there by the hoop. He probably should make that one.
Number 43. And it's blocked by Soto. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Number three.
Don't let him shoot that.
Hits it from about 6 feet away. Gone 1 of 2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. The feed to Thompson. There's the triple. Down to 5 on the shot clock. That one goes. Count. He's got 29 points.
He's gutsy. That's what I really respect about him. Seems like a low pressure loss. He enjoys the moment. So he is the guy you want taking the big shot at the end of the game.
You know, something else I think about when I see this guy is he's a real headache to have to defend one-on-one. I mean, he's got all of the game that makes it tough for his defense.
And that is good. And the home team has possession. A 2-point game. Brownlee. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
I like the way he's not forcing anything, taking advantage of what the defense has given him. He's been a key contributor for them in this quarter.
And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. Being pretty good tonight at 48%. Number one. Off target from 3-point range.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Don't let him shoot that. Sure, because this guy's too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently.
Runs a 50 down low. Gone 1 for 5 from the field, 20%. Shot clock at 6.
Exactly striping them from deep. He had 1 3 ball in the first half. Bagels in the second.
Up, 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 up.
Pass to Soto. Here's the dish to Thompson.
Put it back.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. Nine times out of ten, that's an easy layup.
He was all alone on that one. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
You know, quite honestly, Kevin and Steve, I mean, this game is close as it's been. You really hate to see it come to an end.
Oh, let's root for overtime.
Why not?
He shoots from the right block. A steal. Number three. He's covered by Thompson.
That foul gives him four, so he's just two away from being Dairy Queen.
Good on both.
He's certainly been hitting well from the line, and those points do add up.
Gone 7 of 13 from the field.
Look at me.
The pass to Perez.
Where was he going with that pass? I mean, that's just an awful turnover.
For plenty of drama in this one so far.
I'd be surprised if it goes right down to the bucket.
Like it's six.
No.
Number 12. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. First free throw is good. So he makes one of two as the second one misses. Gone 2-4 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Pass to Perez. Nice fake, but the layup off the mark. Being in the fourth quarter has looked shabby. 38%. Number 20, defended by Soto. Number 20, and he finishes nicely on the layup. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
Yeah, beautiful drive there, going right around the bigger man.
Well, they were getting tired out there. A quick timeout gives them an opportunity to catch their breath.
Left here in the fourth quarter. Back to Thompson. To halt the run. Number 43. He's covered by Thompson.
Hey, help me, come to me.
Five on the clock.
Who's got ball?
Number 20. Can't get it to go. Excellent D there from Soto.
Well, it's going to be tough for him. Get the perimeter. Continue to compete. It's not over. But I see what happens. If you can afford empty possessions.
Passes it to Perez. Yes. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just five. A respectable 47% from the field in this game. Number 43, defended by Perez. Wide open look. And he rings that one right through the net.
Yeah, they're getting that lead way up there now. I mean, it should be a stroll to the final whistle from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, it would be almost impossible for them to blow a lead like this.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Thompson misses.
He can't get anything to drop. And the way he's going, I'm not sure it's something he should try to shoot his way out of.
Well, that might only serve to make things worse, Steve. Sometimes you got to go and try, the worse it gets.
And so the road team gets the W in this one. They came, they saw, they conquered.
Hey, Kevin, to me, any win is a good win.
That about does it for